born in Erbil, the city in northern Iraq where tens of thousands of people have fled to escape from ISIS. I photographed four-year-old Luis as his mother Raeda got him ready for school. Luis' mother took a tube of oil and marked a cross on her son's forehead, a sign of blessing. In response to the suffering of the Christian, Yazidi, and Muslim families that fled ISIS' takeover of Mosul and Karakosh in 2014, faith communities around the world have responded generously, blessing the displaced with shelter and food and hope. Kanewa, the Catholic Near East Welfare Association, helped to build and equip the school where Luis now spends his days, learning and playing in safety. The school is run by an amazing congregation of nuns, the Dominican Sisters of St. Catherine of Siena, who themselves were forced to abandon their convents, schools, and clinics when they fled. But the sisters only ran as far as the other displaced families and have remained by their side. Despite all the pressures to leave for exile abroad, these religious have cast their lot with those who wait, dreaming of the day they can return to their homes and farms and churches. Blessed alike by neighbors and nuns and a network of churches around the world, the displaced, like young Luis, turn to the world and offer their blessing to us. That offering touches us, marks us, changes us. It drives us to renew our own commitment that the displaced in Iraq shall not be abandoned.